Investigators say Li Pingwang Borgia worked at Bridge Day Spa in Hope Sound at the time of her arrest. The 49-year-old was jailed in March under the charges of racketeering, money laundering, engaging in prostitution, and the use of a structure for prostitution. The Martin County judge reduced her bond from $227,000 to $1,000.